Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel KVS Delhi Live. If you are new on our channel, then subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you will get notification of the video. Keep supporting us like this. Will we talk in the video? When will the KVHRM quota list come? It is going to be almost 3 weeks from now. KVSHRM quota list has not come yet. Many subscribers of our family are saying list is coming soon. I uploaded a video related to HRM quota in which I gave your opinion. You can watch that video if you haven't seen it. What do you think, that the list of KVSHRM quota will come within 4 weeks or within this month or not? Tell us your answer in the comment. I must give my opinion. I think the list of HRM quota will not come now, because that last year, the list of HRM quota had arrived within 7 days of the MP quota list. Now almost 3 weeks are about to end due to coronavirus. I know the list is getting delayed, but I think this year the list will not come, because news was also coming in TV that except MP quota, all other quotas have been removed. I know many people will not like to hear my opinion, but this is my view. Till now KVS has not issued any official notice publicly. Haven't done. If I tell any update to all of your family member, then some family member doesn't like them, they unsubscribe us. I want to tell all of them that you all can't run away from the truth. We will answer all your comments. We also like all the comments with us, because we also know how much all your subscribers support us from the heart. Comments of many people: list was coming to give us an update of HRM quota. I want to tell all those subscribers that still no notice or letter has come. If seen from KVS side, the chance of getting the list is negligible, because it is so much time the list has not come yet for admission is over. It seems clear that the list will not come. If you have any information, you must tell us. You can write your answer in the comment box. It is not that the list does not come. I also want that the list should come as soon as possible, because the admission of the remaining students should also be done as soon as possible. All of you are requested not to unsubscribe the channel. Because of your support, we make you video as soon as possible. The video was not coming quickly for a few days because we were not getting your support to a great extent. How hard we work for you. You also have a duty to support us wholeheartedly. And what do you think, the list will be next week or if I can come this month? Then comment and don't forget to subscribe. All your comments will be answered soon. If you want you to get the reply of the comment soon, then you have to subscribe to the channel before ending the video. Thank you to all the people who supported us from KVS Delhi Live. Thank you. You will know any YouTuber KVHRM, we are not making videos about quota, just we are giving you information by making a video. You also keep supporting us by giving a like and subscribe. This is the only request from you. If any new update comes, you will be informed by then update. And for information, stay connected to KVS Delhi Live YouTube channel.